I just thought I'd do a quick update. So I've been on the cot for about 3 weeks now, and I am now 9.5 kg, so I'm now 1 kg. It's slow progress, but make sure that I'm cutting relatively slowly, not too quickly, not erratically. So I'm happy with it, but it could be better. Unfortunately, I've broken my thumb, because I can't measure my body fat right now. See you guys soon.